Today is a very productive day.
Finding peace, but honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. If I